Don't shoot him. He's not black.
You got that from
What is up, YouTube? Hello and welcome back to episode 16 of Pokémon Unbound. As always, I'm here with...
Oh, well, yeah, what's up, YouTube?
And, today...
I was doing something for my burrito.
Burrito?
Yeah.
You have a burrito?
You want to see?
You're not sharing? No, I don't... Hey, yo, that's what she said. That's what you said. My team, bro, I know you can't see my screen, but my team is so low right now.
That's crazy.
Like, my team is so... Last time, I was trying to make it out of this little cave area that I'm in now, bro. And my team is so low. Wait, head through Valley Cave and make your way towards Blizzard City. Oh, where's Blizzard City again? Okay, yeah, so it's just... Wait, Valley Cave. Wait, where is that? Hold up. Where am I supposed to go? Where am I supposed to go, Holmes? Where is the... Welcome back to Pokemon Unbound, the series where I try to find out where I'm supposed to go. Sal, any commentary on that, buddy? Yep. Anyway, yeah, let's keep going. Wait a minute. What, Holmes? I am slightly confused and confuzzled. Oh, wait, no, this is a different area. No, it isn't. Where am I supposed to go? Where's the little kid? Am I gonna have to look this up? I said I was gonna look this up yesterday, last episode, and I didn't. I feel like I should know where to go. Do I just go up here? Hold up. Where do I go? Let me look this up real quick. Sail.
You said my name?
Yeah. We need some commentary stuff. Why I look this up? Route 5. The south... my videos. Let me just do this, okay. Alright, I know where I'm supposed to go now. Sorry for the weird cut in between stuff. I know where I'm supposed to go! Yay! That's the... What? No, that's crazy. The power of YouTubing at its finest. Anyway, let's keep going. The power of YouTubing at its finest, ladies and gentlemen. Imagine not knowing where to go in a Pokemon game? That's crazy. No, but like seriously though, I do need to. I probably should go in here real quick. Ooh, a fancy. Do I need any rock type coverage? Oh no, I got rock and roller. Okay.
Did I tell you that I have the
That you have
Do I have
what?
the whole main? I have the whole main suit of Spider-Man.
How did you get that?
I had to find a whole bunch of book bags.
Oh no, that's it. You just going around looking for blue bags now, man. Weird flex,
I'm
but
so
okay.
serious.
Weird flex, but okay. Weird flex, but okay. Hey, Sal. How many book bags do you have to? How many book bags does it take to change a light bulb?
How many what?
How many book bags does it take to change a light bulb?
I don't know. How many idiots does it take for Morgan to stop being broke?
Well, you see, if we look at the what's that thing called? You know that thing in math that nobody remembers. Come on, it's coming to me. You know what I'm talking about, Sal. Oh, here's the Pokémon Center. What I was looking for. Exactly what I was looking for. Okay. That thing that no one remembers. Pythagorean theorem. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, you need to use that to figure it out.
Did you actually list the Pythagorean theorem?
What? Oh, yeah, no, you have to use the Pythagorean theorem to find it out, bro.
It's A squared plus B squared plus C squared.
Yeah, exactly. You have to use that to find out. Just like
What is wrong with you?
Just like your head is square. Okay, no, we're gonna stop.
You're the last person talking about anybody's head shape when you look like a cone head.
Yeah, cone head. I sound like one, too.
What? Yeah, hats don't make it better, does it?
Yeah, hats actually work pretty good, man. Like my Pokemon hat. Shop.morgan.com. Okay, no, for the stuff.
No. You did not just broke a hat.
What if we actually have merch?
We need to hurry up and get that big so we can make our merch.
Oh, bro. When our glow up finna come? I'm seeing people get big after two videos, bro. When our glow up finna come? We almost have 200 videos, bro.
Be patient, young grasshopper.
Nah, bro. I wanna get famous, bro.
You think I don't wanna get famous?
Yeah, bro. I wanna wear Supreme shirts. Why would anyone wear Supreme shirts? To say they wore a Supreme shirt. You know it's true. Just like the same people wear Gucci. Why would somebody wear Gucci? So they can say they wore Gucci. It's just that big. Ugh. What would our slogan be if it was a business?
I don't know.
Nerf or no? Oh wait, no, that's already taken. How about I'm loving it?
We can't use that. That's copyright.
Oh yeah, that's taken. Nothing outpieces the hut. I'll come up with something. Give me a few minutes. You can't.
Always. That's already. That's also copyright.
You can't out pizza the kid. Okay, no, I'm gonna stop. You can't out burger the king. Yeah. There we go.
That sounds so lame.
Yeah, it does. Yeah, it does. I'll come up with something. Give me a few episodes. That's crazy.
Talk to me when you find a really good slogan, bro.
Gotta catch 'em all.
I told you we can't use slogans like that. Cause what are we catching all of?
You know, I could say something right there, but this channel is PG-13.
Yeah.
We're getting all the maidens.
You're maidenless, bro. What are you talking about?
I have a maiden. What do you mean? I was actually thinking about doing an Elden Ring video. That would be so funny. I was waiting. An Elden Ring video will be so fun. I'm telling you. Just like the Dead by Daylight video was. Speaking of, wait, what happened?
Yeah, talking about the Dead by Daylight video you recorded without me or something.
Wasn't that when you did say you didn't want to record?
I told you.
You was at, no, I remember why we didn't include you in the Dead by Daylight video, because you was at school. That's why. And that was when we was on the, we was on vacation. That's why we didn't include you in the Dead by Daylight video. I actually want to make a sequel to the Dead by Daylight video. It didn't do good. Well, no, it did average. So I kind of want to make that a series. But I'm not really sure. I kind of wanted to get a few more views before we do a sequel. Because like I said, it didn't do like, it did averagely, if I had to say it. But after I finish this series, I don't know. It depends on how this fan game series goes. Because I have my eye on actually a few Pokemon fan game that we could possibly play. So I feel like that'll be really a few different Pokemon fan games that we could possibly play. So, you know, just if y'all, like I said, I think I talked about this before. Sale didn't really hear this conversation. But there are definitely quite a few fan games that I could play. And I actually have my eye on, like I said, quite a few. There's actually one fan game where you can, instead of Pokemon, you can catch, like, you can recruit anime characters to be on your team. So it sounds really dope. What do you think, Whackers Bonkers?
Kill them all.
Okay. So, I have a question, right? I have a conversation topic. If you had to pick one game that you couldn't like play, like this the mind you not this the only game you can play for the rest of your life, what game would it be?
The only game I could play for the rest of my life.
Uh-huh. You can't buy any other. Let's say if you buy any other games, you get killed on spot. Like you have a heart attack, Death Note style. If you buy any other game. And you can only play, that includes free games too. Like if you pick up a controller and play anything else, you immediately die somehow. Okay, now what game would you choose? Hassel?
GTA.
Really? Why?
Because it has online.
True. I think you know what game I'll pick. Actually, no. Weirdly enough. Pokemon would actually be the second game I pick. The one game I would pick is Minecraft. You want to hear my explanation? You want to hear my explanation? Right, because you can mod Minecraft. That's exactly why. That's the one game I would pick to play for the rest of my life. And then, yeah. Mine would be Minecraft, definitely. Because
if
like
I could pick three games to play for the rest of my life, it'd be Minecraft.
If I had to pick three games to play for the rest of my life, it'll be probably Minecraft, Pokemon, and Kirby. Yeah, Minecraft, Pokemon, and Kirby.
Minecraft, GTA, and Animal Crossing.
Ooh, I was thinking Animal Crossing 2 instead of Kirby. No, I was thinking, but the Kirby one is actually a tie because it's neither Kirby or Animal Crossing. That's a tie.
I said Animal Crossing because I need a game to play when I get very upset.
Yeah, Animal Crossing is common like that. When you get your... I think we talked about why we haven't played Switch games in a while before, have we?
It's because I have no Switch right now.
Like, yeah, sales Switch... Sorry.
It hasn't worked, so I talked to my mom. And she said we were going to try to get it fixed. If we can't get it fixed anytime soon, then I'm going to most likely try and get it fixed for my birthday.
Yeah. That's the plan right now. And if Sale, hopefully Sale can get it fixed. But if y'all see video on the Switch one day, just pop up in your recommended feed, you know. You know. But yeah, no, definitely Pokemon. If I no, actually no, I want to change my list. Cause I think my list would be Minecraft, Pokemon, and Animal Crossing. If like
then I like it more. What you doing, buddy? Nothing, bro, what's up? Should I play some Minecraft?
Oh, bro. Yeah, but definitely Minecraft, Animal Crossing, and Pokemon.
No, because it just remembers Splatoon 3 comes out this year.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I need to do a reaction to that trailer. I completely forgot about that. Well, no, since we're talking about it now. Splatoon 3, yeah, no, I completely forgot. It's coming out, Yeah, it's coming out September 9th.
So I have to wait all the way to September?
Hey, I have to wait to November for Scarlet and Violet. Wait, how are we gonna do... Wait, no. Oh, wait, so that's perfect. We play Splatoon... Yeah, we play Splatoon in September and October. And then we play Pokemon for November and December.
Exactly. And then, it's not like I won't be able to do it. Because, you know, like I said... Gonna potentially try to get it fixed on my birthday.
Yeah.
My birthday is not far away.
And then hopefully, here's the plan, is to hopefully wrap up Pokemon Unbound. Because by the way the episodes are going, the episodes are like really formatted. And like, this episode is actually almost over and we barely did anything. So.
Yeah. Been doing this talking.
Yeah, and I've been trying to find stuff. But yeah, some episodes are like really, really productive, and some episodes are just.
Yeah. Kill the dog, kill the cat, kill his mom, and a bat. Whoa, I'm the amazing Spider-Man.
I was gonna say, sorry, I was actually dancing while you sing that. No, but bro. No, but Splatoon is an interesting game. Nintendo, I like how one person in Nintendo was like, hey, remember that demographic, how people say these games are for kids? Yeah. Okay, let's make a game about racism and war.
You have a point, because that's basically what Splatoon does.
And Kirby and Pokemon is even more messed up. Kirby is extremely messed up. I don't even know. Don't quote me on this. But I do want to eventually do a Forgotten Land video. Because I did the demo. And it didn't really perform as well. But I'm still really trying to get that together. And I might just... go ahead and record it, because that's a game I really want to play, too.
I've seen a new Spider-Man game.
I mean, not new Spider-Man. Oh, yeah. They're coming out with Spider-Man 2. Is it
the black suit?
The black suit.
The black one?
The black one?
You have to. Don't shoot him. He's not black.
You got that from the trailer. Trunks was like, "Don't shoot him. He's not black." Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
And the way he said it too.
I'm like,
"Hey, yo." Nah, Dragon Ball has a bunch of moments like that, though. Anime in general has a bunch of moments like that.
That's it.
Like the jelly-filled donuts, Marcel.
Yeah.
You hear me? Yeah, the jelly-filled donut Pokemon episode. That's another one. After this battle, though, we can end off the episode.
Okay.
It's been 20 minutes already. Yeah. Alright, I'm fighting or Corio. This episode, you know, this episode is gonna go up. It's a Pokemon from Sun and Moon. No one plays Sun and Moon. No one likes Sun and Moon. In fact, next episode, I'm gonna go with my Sun and Moon rare.
Just because you don't like Sun and Moon, but no, I can't even stand up because I don't like Sun and Moon.
Next episode, I'm gonna go on my Sun and Moon rant. That's the thing. And then also, if we have some time, I'm gonna talk about why no one likes the black and white anime. That's what I'm gonna do.
Black and white, Christ!
No. Oh, it's something way worse. Hey, cause you're a little kid. Shut up. What?
I said tier 3 subs.
Nope. Actually,
I have no idea.
I'll start off right now. The reason people don't like the black and white anime is because Ash actually looks like a Minecraft character. No. And also Iris. No one likes Iris. Except the people who do. Which, you know, to each his own. Still though, barely anyone likes Iris. Why? Because she's Iris, that's why. Is this the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities of life? Yeah, but no one likes Iris. Dang, he's leaving us like that again. That's tough. That is tough. All right, he's an opponent. Only one alive.
Anyways, like what was
saying?
My name is Bob.
Oh, so I get one of my Pokemon is named Zuko.
Oh, man, what?
Zuko.
Ah, is it a fire type?
Mm-hmm.
Does he got a big burn mark on his face?
Actually, no. He got a big burn mark on his back. Actually, no. He has smoke coming out of his back. So I named him Zuko.
I see why you called him Zuko.
Yeah, exactly. Alright. Well, I'll probably heal up my Pokemon. This episode is a bit longer than I would have liked. I probably heal up my Pokemon sometime after. Like before the next episode, but I'll catch you guys later. Any final words, though? Yep.